Organization of big data, focusing from a scientific point of view, reviewing the case studies, reviewing how we can obtain knowledge from big data, and then we have made a kind of a strategy for applied economies and for social scientists in general regarding what could be the strategy to improve the use of web data we do in applied economies.